7th Street Burger has quickly become one of the most favorited smash burgers in the city.
And this is how they do it.
They start by smashing a burger and adding onion and cheese. They then butter up the buns and add sauce and pickles to each burger. To make their famous loaded fries, they start by adding a generous amount of fries with the burger, cheese, and onion. And they're definitely not shy with the sauce. And this is final product. Got the double smash burger with the fries. 7th Street Burger is absolutely insane. I posted a full video eating it. Go check it out.